ride-on lawnmower in the U.S. 16 WAPT Sammy Eswick has a look at that machine that's getting a lot of traction from the mower industry.
One Ridgeland man has found a way to not only keep his lawn tidy, but beat the heat as well. Burl Reynolds filed an application with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office for this. He says it's the only air-conditioned ride-on mower in the U.S.
I just got through beating cancer, and I was home and cutting grass, and it was just so hot, it's unbearable out there. It was in July, so I had a lot of time, so I met Rusty. I come down here. I said, let's build a, I said, do you have a lawnmower that's got air conditioning? He said, no. I said, well, let's make one.
Did you think he was crazy when he told you, let's build something?
He was crazy from the get-go, but after we built it, he said, this might work.
Reynolds says he hopes to have his patent approved so that he can sell his idea to a bigger company. In Ridgeland, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.